My hometown is Klaten Jenderal Java. It is located between Yogyakarta and Solo. The famous place is Umbul Ponggok. It is swimming pool with natural spring water. This place offers some water activities like snorkeling, swimming, and taking pictures underwater with many kinds of fish. The famous food is gudangan. It is kinds of vegetable salad mixed with grated coconut. It is usually served as a breakfast menu with rice, tofu, or soybean cake. The famous culture is lurik. It is cloth with string motif. It is made manually by using traditional wooden machine.
My hometown is Bangkalan. It is located in Madura Island. The famous food is satay. It is a roasted chicken meat with peanut sauce. It is usually served with rice dumpling or rice. And then the famous culture is karapan sapi. It is like a horse race, but it is used to bulls and by controlled by one jockey who stand on the car. And then the famous place is Sirih Kemuning Beach. It is a beautiful beach with white sand. There we can swim, take a picture, and enjoy the beautiful sunrise or sunset.
My hometown is Banyuwangi, Jawa. It is located near with Bali Island. And the famous place is Kau Ijen. It is nature that offer beautiful view, and you can see blue fire winter. The famous food is Kotimpong. It is rice with special spicy sambal. It is usually served with cucumber and like a tempeh or tahu. And the famous dance, the famous culture is gandrung. It is traditional dance from Banyuwangi that you usually perform in Banyuwangi Carnival. That's all about my hometown.
My hometown is Pati Central Java. It is located between Kudus and Rembang. The famous food is kugandul. It is rice with a kind of curry soup that is served on banana leaf. The famous place is Guaware. It is a cave with a river inside the cave. It has natural view and fresh air. The famous culture is sedekah bumi. It is Thanksgiving ceremony that is held by collecting the harvest, eating, and then praying together.
My hometown is Nganjuk East Java. It is located at near Medjung and Kediri. The famous food is nasi pecel. It is kind of vegetable salad, mix the peanut sauce, and usually served with rice and crackers. The famous culture is Salepok dance. It is couple dance. The dance uses Japanese traditional music. And the famous
culture is Kebukinun. It's a dance usually performed at harvest time as a form of greeting.
My hometown is Karanganyar. It is located in the border of Central Java and East Java. The famous food is rabbit satay. It is a roasted rabbit made with peanut sauce. It is usually served with rice and the price of 17,000 rupiah per person. The famous place is Slow Mountain. The height of this mountain is about 3,000 meters. It uses very famous snow and acres. In the slope of Lawun, there is Sukuh and Cepat Temple. If you read the peak of Lawun Mountain, you see beautiful sunset and sunrise. The famous culture is Reok. Reok is a traditional dance and the dancer where a tiger mask with peacock feather as the ornament. It uses gamelan music and usually perform in Karanganyar Carnival.
My hometown is Klaten. It is located between Yogyakarta and Solo. The famous food is gudangan. It is a kind of vegetable salad mixed with grated coconut. is usually enjoyed with rice, some set dishes like tofu or tempeh. And then the famous culture is wayang kulit. It is a show by using little puppet with traditional music. And the player called is Dalang and the story is Ramayana and Mahabharata. And the famous place is Rawon Jombor. It is a swim with a beautiful view. Then we can go around the swim by taking a boat, fishing or just some food in the restaurant around.
My hometown is Klaten, Central Java. It's located between Jogja and Solo. The famous food is apem. It's like pancake. The taste is sweet. For Java, is the symbol for Christmas. The famous place is Candi Plausan. It's Hindu temple, but it has Hindu architecture. The famous culture is Yakovia or Sebaran Apem. It's traditional ceremony that is held every year. By spreading apple cake to the visitor to commemorate Islam teacher in Klaten. That's all about my hometown.
My hometown is Klaten, Central Java. It is located between Yogyakarta and Solo. And the famous food is udangan. It's the vegetable salad. The boiled vegetables make with red coconut and serve with rice. The famous place is Prambanan. It is a Hindu with three temples, and you can see a beautiful sunset and sunrise. And then the famous culture is lurik. It is a cloth with strip motif and made manually by using traditional machine. That's all about my hometown.
My hometown is Klaten. It is located between Yogyakarta and Solo City. The famous place is Sugar Factory Gunung Winangun. It is Sugar Factory from the Dutch colonial. Is a steam train and sugar museum. And the famous food is soto bebek. It is kind of soup with rice, kempek, celery, and cabbit. And the price per portion is 1,000 rupiah. And the famous altar is Grabah Mayat. It is pottery. Is made of manually from the clay, for example, plates, jar, pots, piggy bank, and many more.
My hometown is Klaten Central Java. It is located between Yogyakarta and Solo. The famous place is Kirpasang. It is a village on the slope of Merapi Mountain. It is famous for beautiful view, fresh air, and suspension bridge. The famous food is soto garing. It is rice with noodles, chicken, vegetable, and soy sauce. The famous culture is wayang kulit. It is a show by using leather puppet, and the story is Mahabharata and Ramayana.
My hometown is Klaten Central Java. It is located between Yogyakarta and Solo. The famous food is apem. It is like a pancake with sweet taste. Place is Ujung Tonggo. It is natural swimming pool with many kind of fish. The famous color is Nyandra. It is a river called Pastiman. That's all.
My hometown is Klaten Central Java. It is located between Yogyakarta and Solo. My famous food is Sego Gudang. It is vegetable salad mixed with red coconut and served with rice. My famous place is Prambanan Temple. It is Hindu temples with three temples. You can see beautiful sunset and beautiful sunrise. My famous culture is lurik. It is cloth with strip motif. It is made manually by using traditional machine. My
hometown is Klaten Central Java. The famous
The famous food is sego kucing. Sego kucing is small portion of rice and with sambal and salted fish, and usually wrapped with banana leaf. And the famous place is Rawon Jombor. Rawon Jombor is it is beautiful swamp with many food stall around there, and we can do fishing and around swamp with boat. And the famous culture is Yakawio Apem. It is ceremony that held once a year. That's all.
My hometown is Klaten, Central Java. It is located between Yogyakarta and Solo. The famous food is sego kucing. It is small portion of rice and with sambal and salted fish, and usually wrapped with banana leaf. The famous place is Rawon Jombor. It is beautiful swamp and many food stall around it. And then we can go fishing or run the swamp with boat. And the famous culture is Yogyakarta Apem. It is ceremony once in a year. And the ceremony Apem Keker are spread the visitor to as a symbol for forgiveness.
My hometown is Klaten, Central Java. It is located between Yogyakarta and Solo. My famous place is Candi Plausan. Candi Plausan, it is a Buddhist. Kan the architecture is
My hometown is Pati, Central Java. It is located between Kudus and Rembang. The famous food is sego gandul. It is rice with a kind of curry soup that is served on the banana leaf. The famous place is Gowara. It is cave with a river inside the cave. It has natural view and fresh air. The famous culture is sedekah bumi. It is Thanksgiving ceremony that is held by collecting as first, eating, and then praying together.